I was in a job interview and they asked me if I run a blog about my personal life. I said no, hoping TikTok doesn't count. So, in personal news, a woman carrying 5 fedoras followed me around a thrift shop today. I finally turned to her and said, "They don't have very good stuff, do they?" She said, "Yes, they do," then walked out the door without paying.